For Sreni Wahab, owner of the Lab Bread House, zero rated goods and services tax, GST, introduced since June 1, means lower costs of doing business. Sreni, who has been in the bakery business for 8 years, said she had to fork out a sizable amount of cash for the tax when purchasing raw materials for bread production when GST was introduced in 2015.
So bagi mereka yang beli selepas 1 hari bulan 6 tu memang impact dia sangat besar lah. Terutama sekali dari segi bahan mentah macam butter, tepung, gula dan sebagainya lah.